Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And what we have coming up for you is live action from League One. It's St Mirren up against Celtic.
Well, thanks Derek as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
One of the many positive things you can say about the visitors is that they have the most potent attack in the league. And Stuart, that is official.
Well, away from home, their ability to create chances and score goals has been fantastic. But it's the speed of their counter-attack that's been key to their success. They've been unstoppable at times this season.
This is the lineup for the home team.
Well, it looks as though they're going to go with a 5-4-1. But the wing-backs will get forward when they can, and the two wide midfield players will join the striker, which would then make it a 3-4-3.
Here's the Celtic starting 11.
Well, the wingers will be key here. They have to choose the right time to give width and the right time to come infield to support the centre forward. If they can do that, they're a potent front three. No doubt about that.
And now they get the ball rolling. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. Well, there it is, the first caution of this match.
Well, he didn't need to make the challenge, did he? He's under pressure now. It's a long time to go in this game.
And he whips it in. Oh, just over the bar. Seemed to catch it with the top of his head. Good opportunity, that. Jota. Chance to do damage. Conor Gallagher playing with purpose and control, but unable to make anything of the cross. Well, he went strongly into the challenge and the result is a throw-in. Henderson has it. Loves to attack from the wide areas. Cutting the ball back. Ayrton. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Ball is loose. Corner given. And there's the delivery. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Did well to win the ball back. Ayrton. Tom Rogic. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. And the cross goes in. Now keeper getting both gloves on the ball. Going well. Crossing into the middle. A very effective clearance. Tackling and winning the ball to boot.
Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, here's the replay. And when you've got the ball at the back, you've got to pass it forward. And he doesn't do that there. He has his pocket picked and he's been rightly punished.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. And unable to keep possession. And the emphasis is on creativity. And there's the feed into the box.
And at the second time of asking, it's a goal. The keeper, meanwhile, looks to the heavens.
Well, when you look at this again, there's two things wrong defensively about this. First of all, the goalkeeper should not be parrying it into a dangerous area, and the defenders have to be sharper to get to the knockdown. It's not good defending all round.
So, 2-0 now. And he read it well, intercepting it. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Brophy. A chance maybe from the wide position. Cross could be useful. Possibilities here. He takes aim. And a body in the way. In the right place to cut out the pass.
Oh, in with a chance. Oh, denied by the keeper.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very best.
Good-looking ball. I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion. Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
Well, he had it on target, but it was never going to trouble the keeper. Dangerous looking attack. Well, clearly in the mood to make it a double, but fine goalkeeping.
Well, he's playing really well today. That was another decent attempt.
Now sending it in. No-nonsense clearance. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Well, half-time almost upon us, and playing away from home isn't bothering them in the slightest. Stuart, how about your take?
Well, they've played some really good football up to now. In particular...
The keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. It's still alive! And he clears it out of harm's way. So 3 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Power. Now can they counter clinically? Tackling and winning the ball to boot. And possibilities here. So the referee brings the first half to an end, and it's the visiting fans who'll be the happier of the two, Stuart.
Well, we talked about their scoring record at the start of the game, and it's been the same old story today. Far too strong, far too dynamic for their opponents, and clinical when they've had the chances too. I just can't see there being a response, if I'm honest.
And now they get the ball rolling. Well, there it is, the first caution of this match. And he whips it in. Oh, just over the bar. Seemed to catch it with the top of his head. Good opportunity, that. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. And there's the feed into the box. And at the second time of asking, it's a goal. The keeper, meanwhile, looks to the heavens. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Good-looking ball. Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late.
Dangerous-looking attack. Well, clearly in the mood to make it a double, but fine goalkeeping.
Well, he's playing really well today. That was another decent attempt.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Jota. Ayrton. It's with Rogic. Jota. The cross is on, and they deal with the threat this time. So to dispossess your opponent. Tom Rogic.
teammates in the middle. And a goal! Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition.
Well, let's look at this again. The one and two touch passing is absolutely outstanding to play around the pressure. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
This is going to be a thrashing. 3-0 now. This looks promising out wide. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. And in the end, no damage done. This looks promising.
Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleying home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. And the finish is really well taken, because he judges the flight of the ball, uses the right technique, and then makes such good contact. That's a clever goal.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. But a big breaking transfer story, and this, I can tell you, is now official. Joel Matip has completed his move to Spurs.
Well, the reported fee of around £35 million represents a really good deal for them. He's talented, yes, but he's also a really top-class professional.
Hang on a minute, Stuart. Opportunity unfolding. Oh, dear. A moment to forget all about, I think.
Well, he has to do a lot better there. He's gone for power, but he's completely miscued it.
This looks more than decent. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. And over comes the corner. Now, that was never likely to trouble the keeper. We're making high pressing work for them here. Long way out. And throwing himself at the ball. Who can he pick out? Attending to his defensive chores. Good control under pressure. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And good use of advantage. The referee was an advantage, but not so. Free kick. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. And snuffing out the danger.
Promising possession, this.
And that is how to win the ball back from your opponent. And he's beaten him here. And a throw-in it's going to be. And it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. Well, we're focusing. On him for a reason. He's playing with real authority in attack, Stuart.
Yeah, he's certainly carved out plenty of chances. He's tested the keeper on numerous occasions and he got his reward with that goal. Brilliant stuff from him.
No real conviction in the challenge. Oh, terrific pass.
A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Yeah, here's the setup play. Well, it's a great little back heel, isn't it? And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1.
Hey, Abdon. Celebrating your birthday.
A quarter of an hour remaining here. And dispossessed. And a body in the way. And he's won the ball. He'll take this on. The crossbar got in the way. Well, the goalkeeper knows it could have been much worse for him.
Well, he can't believe his luck there, can he? How is that not a goal?
He'll try his luck here. And a shot from some way out. Not deciding to test the keeper, but no problems really. Can he convert? And danger still. And the keeper hangs on at the second attempt.
Well, he's done really well, hasn't he? Great stop and then the reaction.
Oh, he's gone for goal. Well, the keeper did his job. Didn't really have to work hard, in all honesty. Five minutes to go. Well, he tried to put everything into the shot. But couldn't find the target. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes, and now both sides will make personnel switches. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Can they hit on the break? But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Furuhashi.
Well, wait, don't go anywhere. We're going to have goalkeeper doing his job, getting the touch. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Now the delivery. Oh, splendid header, but a fine save. And the corner's been given. Over it comes. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Well, going for power and so close to finding the net. Nicely saved. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, we talked about their ability to score goals at the top of the game, and once again they delivered. For me, they're always looking for the most dangerous pass, which is a great example to teams that keep possession for the sake of it. I think they're a joy to watch at the moment.
Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. And there's the feed into the box. And at the second time of asking, it's a goal. The keeper, meanwhile, looks to the heavens. This looks promising.
Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style, superbly.
No real conviction in the challenge. Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. Well, wait, don't go anywhere. Goalkeeper doing his job, getting the touch. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. And now the delivery. Oh, splendid header, but a fine save. And the